There is a praying, Allahumma alhamna rushdana, meaning, oh, our Lord, show us the right thing for everything we in need for this. Because people without help from Allah, most of the time they are doing the wrong thing. They thought they are doing, they try their best to do good thing, but at the end it is nothing happen, or happen opposite, happen bad thing. Why? Because they are not thinking for Allah Azza wa Jalla. He is doing everything, and if without His help, nothing can be. But what you ask for His help, He is merciful, He guides us, because we are weak people, weak servant. We are not knowing, only saying we are doing this, or even we are not doing. You give us inspiration, give us to understand what to do, what to not to do. Well, this is whole human being there trying, and they are thought they are doing good thing, but the end nothing happened. Inshallah, Allah help us all time to do benefiting for dunya, for akhirah, inshallah. And do not make every time we must think about our Lord Allah Azza wa Jalla. You think what we're doing. Oh, our Lord, we trying our heart, trying. You help us to succeed in everything, inshallah. Allah help us. Wa minallah tawfiq al-Fatiha.